Dear Zion, my little tiny miracle, I want you to know that you didn't have to be big and tall or even loud for us to notice you. You didn't have to stand in front of a pulpit or write a book to capture our attention. You just did. In fact, you did more in your 10 days on earth than I could ever hope to. This is the hardest thing that I've ever had to do, but I want you to know I'm so proud of you.
My sweet, precious Zion, you are my gift. Every breath you took was a moment to inhale the perfection of God's beauty. Every beat of your heart was a measure of love. You listened when you heard your daddy's voice, and you turned your eyes his way. I kissed your face a million times, and I wish I could give you a million more. You opened your tiny hands and held on to ours with the strongest 4-pound grip. You loved when I stroked your hair and when I ran my fingers across your face. You gazed up at your big brothers with wonder in your eyes, and they looked upon you as the miracle you are. You've been covered in prayer from day one, and you are loved by the most amazing friends and family. You have brought us all together, and you shine God's glory. I knew you would be a fighter, and I am so proud of you, my son. Love, Mom.
Oh.
medical imperfections or earthly limitations could stop what God wanted to do through your little body. Thanks for fighting so your mom and I and the rest of the world could know and love you. See you soon, son.